These are the letters of Will Stranahan, Frank Stranahan's brother. They talk about life at the turn of the century in Fort Lauderdale. Will came here to work with his brother and to start his own business, but unfortunately he mysteriously disappeared sometime in the early 1900s.